Yo.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on, guys? Happy day. So glad you're with us. Appreciate all of your support, guys, and chiming in with us. What we got now?
So apparently, so I found this on Twitter, man. A guy named Dr. Keck said that Obama gave $150 million to Iran before leaving office in 2016. So it's, you know, Glenn Beck presents Ukraine, the final. So I want to see, he gave up 150. He gave 150 billion away before he left. And, you know, America needs it here and we still don't have what we need. But all this money just got sent off. So much money sent off and away.
Wow. Dang. 150
billion? A billion.
And yet we can't get the wall built.
Man, so many things. Think about, man. I think I was listening to Andy Frisella today, man. He was like, if we stopped giving $0 to other countries, we would be great over in this country.
Mm-hmm.
And we could start helping other countries once we straighten. But we not straight. And we blessing other countries that literally hate you. Hate America.
Spend so much time teaching our kids the American ethics that made this country so much better than every other nation before it.
Equal justice is another thing that's essential in democracy.
Honesty, truth, justice.
More like a justice league.
We were together, now we're nothing.
Liberty and justice for all. But then we grow up.
Our hopes were so high, we were standing so tall.
Boys' lessons don't fit with man's desires. And for the rest of us, we just turn a blind eye.
No evidence of wrongdoing tied to his son Hunter Biden's Ukraine business has actually been found.
Justice for some.
Sometimes it takes a lot of testing to find the truth.
Wow.
And justice for all just disappears. I'm sick and tired of it. No, not tired. Exhausted. Exhausted of year after year watching the elite, our elected officials, try to control us like puppets in a kid's play. They lie, they cheat, manipulate, steal. Steal from us, the very people who put them there. We gave them their power, and now they'll do anything to keep it. By lying, cheating, manipulating, stealing, and now destroying the leader that Americans went and fought hard for and elected.
Defend the Constitution, so help me God.
And what used to be behind closed curtains, now right in front of us, they just laugh at us.
The credulous boomer rube demo that backs Donald Trump.
They cheer for the most divisive outcome we have seen in how long?
Article 1 is adopted.
Smiling to each other as their master plan gets further and further to final fruition. They started this on day one of Trump.
Well, we still win because we're going to go in there, we're going to beat some.
And as each attempt to regain power and control failed, a new plan was hatched, and all centered around now a July 25th phone call.
Crazy.
Pro quo. Been at the center of this Democratic impeachment.
No, now it's bribery. No political investigation. No, he wants to bring Biden down.
He does not want to run against me.
No, he's going to steal the 2020 election.
The Oval Office.
This is all a bunch of bull.
Right.
And we now have everything. The final piece of the puzzle to prove to you how much bullcrap they've been shoveling. Tonight, I'm going to connect all the pieces and show you. We'll show using actual evidence. Every claim that they made about Donald Trump in Ukraine is a lie, and I will show you the documentation. They told you this.
Was the allegation that you had created a do not prosecute list true?
Well, we showed you this.
Lutsenko states to the Ukrainian news site, The Babel. She said, dictate a list of involatile persons.
They said this.
Vice President Biden called
for the removal of Mr. Shokin because of his failure to adequately combat corruption.
But we proved them wrong with this.
Here's what Shokin states. I was forced out because I was leading a wide-ranging corruption probe into Burisma Holdings.
Mm-hmm. Again and again and again as their mask came off. Their deception became unhinged.
I can't understand your being so calm about having a thief on your team.
Here is the justice. He didn't do the things they're saying he did. They'll drag anybody through the dirty, corrupt avenues of Washington, D.C.
Mm-hmm.
Donald Trump likely is going to survive this battle.
Not guilty as charged.
Battle against a crooked and immoral group of people in D.C. who have plagued our nation's power for far too long.
That's right.
At the end of the day, this isn't about Donald Trump. Because if the power elite are this desperate to destroy the most powerful man in the world, and they can get away with it, what would they do to you?
That's right.
Exactly.
But have hope.
I've always heard that honesty is the best policy.
In a very American act, another group of citizens who have been lied to, ignored by their government, belittled and treated with contempt, they had decency and relentless perseverance, and they just broke the back of one of the world's most powerful bodies.
What we proved is the British are too big to bully, thank goodness.
America, it's our turn, but we start with the facts.
Wow.
Mm.
Wow.
And you know what I tell you, you got to get that crookedness out the office.
Of course.
You got to clean it up.
Take care of your own.
Exactly. And
that's what the homelessness.
That's
here
what America
is
has,
outrageous.
Yeah, that's what America has not been doing, babe. They
now all the things have changed
have
since Trump has been out of office. Gas has increased.
They have
gas
not been taking care of their own.
Gas has increased so much. People are talking about that nationwide.
They have not
People's
been taking care of their own.
Jobs and their income is not able to catch up with the economy, and it's sad.
It's unbelievable. It is. Yeah. I mean, all you can do, man, is go out and vote and make the right vote.
That's right.
Your greatest skill you have as an American citizen.
Exercise your right to vote, and you got to get out here and do the research.
That's right. That's right.
Get into these candidates and find out the truth for you.
Knowing all about who you're voting for.
As much as possible.
All right. Like, comment, subscribe. Don't take a nosedive, but comment down in the section below if you want some. Gotta go. Bye.